New tonight, longtime leader of the North Carolina State Senate, Marc Basnight, has died. Basnight represented the 1st District from 1984 to 2011, including residents on the Outer Banks. The 73-year-old resigned just before the start of what would have been his 14th term due to health reasons. The State Board of Transportation voted to name the new Bonner Bridge in honor of the Democrat leader. To read condolences from lawmakers, head to WAVY.com.